वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम डॉक्टर अर्चना सावरकर, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ जूलॉजी। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ड्यू टू कोविड-19 पेंडेमिक सिचुएशन एंड लॉकडाउन पीरियड एज पर द इंस्ट्रक्शन गिवन बाय संत गाडगे बाबा अमरावती यूनिवर्सिटी, वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट ऑनलाइन टीचिंग। Name of zoology paper in this third semester is Life and Diversity of Chordata and Concept of Evolution. The total mark allotted for this subject is 150, out of which 100 marks are given to theory paper and 50 marks for practical. We will discuss later about the practical. Now, let us come to the theory paper. For theory paper, out of 100 marks, 80 marks are allotted to the university written examination and 20 marks for internal assessment. The university paper will be same as that of the first year. And if the university authority makes any changes in this, we will instruct you time to time. So now see the division of marks which are allotted to the internal assessment, that is 20 marks. For getting these 20 marks, there are three tasks: class test, seminar, and project assignment. For class test, 10 marks are there, and for getting full weightage of 10 mark, what you should do, our class test is of 30 marks. So if you get 24 and above mark out of 30, then you will get 10 out of 10 mark. If you get 18 to 23 marks out of 30, then you will get 7 mark out of 10. If you score 11 to 17 marks out of 30 in the class test, then out of 10 you will get 5 mark. And if you score 0 to 10 marks out of 30, then you are failed and your score will be 0 out of 10. Then next is seminar or field visit. For second year, seminar is the compulsory activity. You have to deliver seminar and submit script of the seminar for getting complete 6 mark. You may choose any topic of your interest from the syllabus. Then about project assignment. Students, please don't get confused between project assignment and home assignment. Project assignment is a co-curricular activity, means the activity related to life science. You have to complete any project related to your subject. It is co-curricular activity. For example, you may take any project like butterfly diversity in the college campus. Suppose this is your topic. Then what you have to do? You have to visit our college garden. Mostly there butterfly may found our college campus and observe the diversity of butterflies. Take snaps of various kinds of butterflies you observe. Okay, this is your practical work. And now what you have to do for the assignment? You have to write title of your project, study of butterfly diversity in the college campus. Then study area, RLT College Campus, Civil Lines, Sakola. Then method, which method you are using for the project, visual search, because you are observing in the campus, means the method is visual search. Then you are taking photographs, so photography by mobile or camera, whatever you have. Then you have to write introduction, small introduction about the butterflies. Then procedure you have adopted. Then your observations, which kind of butterflies you have observed in the campus, their photographs and description. And then you have to come to conclusion, which kind of butterflies you are observed and what is their density in particular area. Then you have to come to certain conclusion, and it is in that you have to give the reason behind your conclusion. Then you may again add here importance of study, means here role of butterfly in the nature, means in these certain stages you have to complete your project and you have to write this systematically. In short, the writing of project assignment is nothing but a writing of very small research paper, writing of a piece of research paper. You can complete your project assignment individually or in groups also. But keep in mind that one group should not exceed more than 5 students. There are n number of topics in life sciences. You can choose any topic of your interest related to your subject. You may choose topic related to environment science or life science, mostly related with zoology. Okay. Thus, if you have complete these three tasks successfully, that is class test, seminar, project assignment, then you can get the full credit of 20 marks as a part of continuous internal assessment. Okay. And in theory, you have to cover all syllabus, and there are 80 marks for the theory paper. Thus 80 plus 20, the theory paper will have 100 mark scoring. Then take a overlook of syllabus of theory paper. I will provide you detail of the syllabus. I will upload PDF of that syllabus of our subject zoology. But take a snap look on this. Unit number 1 of our paper consists of phylum chordata, in which you have to study protochordates and fishes. In protochordate, special animal, that is type study, is Amphioxus, and in Pisces, type study is of Scolodon, that is dogfish. In unit number 2, class Amphibia, and type study is Rana tigrina, that is frog. In class Reptilia, type study is of Calotes. Then unit 3 contain birds, study of birds, and type study is pigeon. Then class Mammalia is there. Unit number 4 is about evolution. Unit 5 is about evolutionary process. Unit 6 is about adaptive radiation in mammal. So myself, then Dr. Nagarade, Dr. Rahadgaonkar sir, then Joshi madam will complete this 6 unit So, student, happy learning. Thank you.